physics sarthi Madhumita Mukherjee. I promise a better scoring in your physics. Let us take this question. In 2022 it came. A capacitor of capacitance C 900 picofarad is charged. Picofarad means 10 to the power minus 12. Picofarad is charged fully by 100 volt battery B. This is battery B. Battery B. As shown in figure A. Then it is disconnected from the battery and connected to another charged capacitor. Another uncharged capacitor of capacitance C equal to 900 picofarad. This is also 900, this is also 900. As shown in figure B. The electrostatic energy stored in the system B. Electrostatic energy over here. Okay, so this is also C. C, C, C. Electrostatic energy over here, U. I know the formula for electrostatic energy equal to half C V square. Do I know this? Energy equation, C half C V square. Half C V square. This I know. Now, for the system B, if I have the capacitance, meaning by equivalent capacitance, if I have a common voltage between these two capacitors, my job is done. So, half. See, what is the equivalent? These two are in parallel. These two are connected to another uncharged capacitor of capacitance. See this as shown in figure. So, I believe these two are in parallel. So, if they are in parallel, they are equivalent. C equivalent over here equal to C1 plus C2 equal to 2C. C1 plus C2 equal to 2C. 2C is my equivalent capacitor, 2C. Now, the common potential. How do I get potential? Potential, I know Q equal to C into V. Q equal to C into V, total charge, total equivalent capacitor and voltage. So, voltage equal to Q divided by C. Total charge in this system. Total charge in this system will be how much? 100 volt battery. It was first connected to the 100 volt battery. So, will that help? Total charge. Okay, total charge. This is 100 volt battery. So, charge over here, Q over here is C into 100. Q equal to C into 100. So, can I write C into 100 divided by C? What am I doing? What am I trying to find out? V. V is 100. Is my V 100? Okay. My V is 100. Q equal to total charge. C into 100. That Q I have put over here. And my equivalent capacitor. No. See, I have done something wrong, I think. This is here. I need to put Q equal to C into V. This Q is C into 100. Equal to this C is this C, 2C, my equivalent, 2C, this is equivalent, 2C into V. So, CC gone, V will be 100 by 2 equal to 50 volt. Correct, V will be 50 volt. So, 50 into 50, C value I know, 2 gone. So, C equal to 900. 900 into 10 to the power pico. I said 10 to the power minus 12. 12 into 50 into 50. So what I have? Over here? 9 into 25 into 10 to the power 1, 2, 3, 4 minus 8. Now I have 9 into 25 is how much? 5422 into 10 to the power minus 8. 225. So, I got 2.25 into 10 to the power minus 6. C is your correct option. You got the point? This time, this is the voltage. This is the capacitor. So, total charge in this system will also be total charge in the system. Charge will not be created or destructed. So, 100 C is my total charge. 100 C. And in this case, equivalent capacitor will be 2 C. So, 100 C equal to 2 C into V. Common voltage in this case. V. That V became 50 volt. This 50 volt, 50 into 50, this is 2C, 2C divided by, this is half. From here, I got the value of energy in this system as this much joule. Clear? Is it clear? See, from figure A, I got the value of charge. Charge equal to C into V. Charge equal to C into V. Charge equal to C into V. Q equal to C into V. Q. This very Q will be present over here. C into V. But C into V. This charge will be present here. But in this case, the equivalent capacitor will be different. Equivalent capacitor will be 2C. And because equivalent capacitor is different, here the common voltage will be 50 volt. Common voltage will be 50 volt. This 50 volt I have used here to get the electric energy at this at in figure B by using half CV square. This 2C is my equivalent capacitor of this circuit. So 2C into this, option C is your correct option. Clear? Say it twice. It should be clear. And it is clear. Next. Thank you for watching. In this way, I have solved last 20 years of questions. If benefited, do watch.